We're merciful, we're sensitive, we give. We're talking about our very essence. The first Jew, Avraham Avinu. The Torah tells us nothing of his philosophical investigations, how he discovered Hashem. He's the one who found him. Humanity was pagan. There's no mention of it in the Torah at all. What do we read about it? His fanaticism for giving. The essence of the Jew is giving.